This telephone is connected to this phone exchange that was built in 1937. This piece of test equipment is an electronic call sender, which is connected via a relay and an ATA to this Raspberry Pi running Asterisk. Asterisk is then connected via this Cisco router to the telephone exchange from 1937. This amplifier allows you to hear what's going on. The Asterisk will then dial 38.